At last, my portal is working again. Come visit me at the Tiki Lodge.
Rhinocs are running rampant around here, but I can't get anyone out of the Tiki Lodge long enough to do anything about it.
Keep your friend Sparks the Dragonfly healthy, Spyro. If his health is low, torch a little creature like the slug below me to release a butterfly.
This egg. They were giving them away at the Tiki Lodge last night.
Spyro, you're just in time. I saw two egg thieves run through this door. Well, actually, they paid me to guard their hideout, but that's irrelevant. I'll happily let you through the gate to chase them down for a small finder's fee. Thank you, Spyro, and best of luck catching those dastardly egg thieves.
Are you the dragon looking for all those eggs? Because I saw a shifty-looking character with one over there. There goes another one. He was really fast. Maybe if I activate the supercharge, you'll be able to catch him.
Ha ha ha.
game camera is currently in passive mode. This mode requires you to manually control the camera. If you like, I can change the game camera to active mode. In active mode, the camera adjusts itself based on your movement. Okay, I won't change it. Yay! My portal is working. I'll see you at the beach.
Was gone, my friends borrowed the Rhinox submarine. Then they took it for a joyride. And then they smashed it into a big pile of rocks. Oddly enough, the Rhinox failed to see the humor in their actions and stuffed my friends in the jail cell behind you.
Summary of your progress in a world? You can press the guidebook button to open the guidebook page for the world you're in.
Thank you.
You can hover to get more distance when gliding. Just press the action button at the end of your glide.
Spyro, some of my seal friends are trying to take down a Rhynoch fortress. I'm about to go and lend a foot. I love the smell of singed Rhynoch in the morning.
Have built a fortress on our beach, and we're going to blow it to smithereens. We just need you to take out all the turrets for us. We're lighting the bomb now, so just make sure to stomp all those turrets before the fuse runs out, okay? It's a good thing I kept this egg nice and safe in my pocket.
Thank you.
Dropped the jail key while he was shaking me. Now I can free my friends. Oh, I forgot to tell you. One of the Rhinox had this egg in his lunchbox. Dragon egg for you, but instead I used it to test our ultra-high-speed superfluidity tunnel. The good news is that it made it to the end of the tunnel without a scratch. The bad news is that there's no way to get it back out now. The tunnel is chock-full of Rhinox and floating mines. The only way to retrieve that egg is to defeat every single Rhinox in the tunnel.
Thank you.
over to the balloon.
Listen carefully, you stupid girl. I'm only going to ask you one more time. Why haven't you disposed of that infernal dragon?
I've tried to scare him off, Your Highness, but he's just not afraid of anything.
Not afraid? Not afraid? Why have I been training you all these years? Use some magic! Here's a spell book. Whip up a monster and eliminate him!
Kill him?
I don't care what you do, you useless brat! As long as you get rid of him!
Okay, let's see what we got here. This ought to do it.
You can't keep me caged up in here forever! You there! Get me out of here! This is unacceptable!
You, come here!
Oh my. What the devil?
When I heard the sorceress was planning to ambush you, I got here as fast as I could. No worries, though. This wussy green toad will be no match for the two of us.